There's a few people I didn't expect to see at the funeral. Pat Phelan, for one.
Yeah, he wasn't exactly Luke's mate, was he?
I think he knew that he wasn't welcome.
Did you miss being around here?
I did, but with Luke gone, there's just too many ghosts around here. And an ex I'd rather forget.
Have you heard anything from him, Andy?
Nothing. I thought he might have got in touch, you know, with Luke being in the papers, but... You were friends with him, though. Have you not heard anything from him?
Maybe this is him.
You know what? I really thought Andy was the one. I don't even think I believe in the one anymore.
I do. I think everybody has a soulmate.
Oh, it's Alia. She's at the station. Just wanted to say she couldn't go through today without us all. And Kate, she says, thanks for the poem. It really meant a lot to her.
I know it's been a tough day. Been harder on everyone. Steph, Alia, Luke's mum and dad, but...
Hey, you're allowed to cry for him too.
No. No. You can't be the one to make me feel better.
We'll still be mates.
You know we can't. This is so messed up. Every time I look at you and Zidane, it hurts. It physically hurts. I can't be around you pretending everything's okay. Just stay away from me.
What's happened?
Nothing.
One minute you're talking to Kate, the next minute you disappeared.
It's awful. It's all just such a mess.
I know. Luke was our mate. It's all right to cry for him. Yeah. Hey, don't you go dying on me. I don't know what I'd do without you.
You were great today, looking after Alia. You're amazing.
Well, thanks, babe. You're not too bad yourself.
I am. I'm a bad person.
Of course you're not. Why are you saying that?
Because it's true. I'm sorry, Z. I'm so sorry.
For what? You're freaking me out a bit.
I never wanted any of this. I never wanted to hurt you.
Babe, you need to tell me what you're on about. Right now.
I'm in love with someone else.
I'm so sorry. I couldn't carry on like this. Lying to you, to myself.
Who is it?
It's no one you know.
I don't believe you, tell me.
Why? So you can beat them up and get yourself arrested?
What do you care?
I care because no matter what I've done, I still have feelings for you.
So, how long? How long have you been lying to yourself, been in love with someone else?
A few months.
What do you mean a few? How many? One? Two?
I don't know.
Why? I know how long I've been in love with you. The day I realised you were the one I wanted to spend the rest of my life with, start a family with. Have you slept with him?
Deeply.
Have you slept with him?
Yes, I've slept with him. I'm gonna pack a bag. I don't think I should be here right now.
You're going to his place, aren't you?
No. I've asked him if I can stay a few days.
So what does he give you that I can't? I love you, don't I? Look after you. Tell you how beautiful you are, how much you mean to me.
Yeah.
Then what is it? Does he make you laugh? Is he better looking or just better in bed? Come on, me and him, marks out of 10. Who turns you on the most?
It wasn't about the sex.
Did you do it here? In our bed?
I'm gonna go.
Go then. But you ain't coming back.